We've got Maddie McConnell here at Colonial Chaos. Just partook in the three-point contest. So, Maddie, shooting killer from behind the three-point line. You were a three-point shooter in high school. How have you embraced your role on the team, being a freshman, getting a lot of minutes in Tulsa offense? How have you embraced that role here this year?
It's been fun, but I knew what I had to do coming in as a freshman, and I'm just trying to do that to the best of my ability. And playing for a coach like Coach Toll, it makes it easier for me to accept my role and know what I have to do.
Definitely. So you guys are heading into the final stretch, need to make a late season push here. What is Toll telling you guys? What kind of atmosphere is there in practice heading into these last few games of the NEC?
Atmosphere in practice is pretty good. Just knowing that every game is really important for us because we're not in first place, but I think we'll be all right and make that late season push.
All right, great. Well, everyone's looking forward to seeing. So Rebecca got you out there. What happened, man? She's a pretty good shooter, huh?
I told her. She's a girl. I let her win.
Oh, that's not fair. That's not fair. She's pretty good out there. All right, thanks, Maddie.